Yes, you are the Lord. Most High. Yes, you are the Lord. Yes, you are the Lord. Yeah, yes, you are the Lord. The Lord is Adonai, the wonder. Yes, you are the Lord. Yes, you are the Lord. The authority of King Jesus is here. The scepter of his kingdom is here. Yes, you are the Lord. And the Lord said to my Lord, sit at my right hand till I make your enemies your footstool. Yes, you are my King. Most High, yes, you are my King. Yes, you are my Lord. We bow down and worship.
We bow down and worship Yahweh. We bow down and worship Yahweh. Yahweh, Yahweh, Jesus. Yahweh, Yahweh, Yahweh. Yahweh, 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 Jesus.
Yahweh,
yes, Jesus. Yahweh, Yahweh. Of the heavens and the earth, Kabios, you Kabios,
you are the God
of the heavens and the earth, Kabios, you. Kabio,
you are the God
of the heavens and the earth. Kabio, Kabio, Osio.
I said, you are the God
of the heavens and the earth. Kabio, Osio. Kabio. Jesus, we give you glory, we give you praise, we give you worship. Maru shanda da 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 da. Aramando ro 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 bosh. Amrando ro 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 bosh. Amrando ro ro bosh. Amrando ro 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 bosh. Rekabando shioka. Jesus. Jesus. Aramando ro 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 ro. Yes, this morning we worship you. This morning we lift you on high. Jesus. Jesus. Abanda ra 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 ra. Shanda ra 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 ra. Shende kebele ra 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 ra. Jesus. Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Marusha papa. Romanda shai. Yeka baba ba. Amrando ro 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 ro. Yemrando ro 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 ro. Arabando ro 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 ro. Yabrando ro 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 ro. Arabando ro 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 ro. Rabando ro 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 ro. I'm not a robot. Ah, Anasi, Arabanda, Rababa.
Lift your voice and he wants to be.
Yes, Jesus. Mando robot. Maro Sharada. We give you glory. We give you praise. We give you worship. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Maru. Amrando ro 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 bosh. Amrando ro 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 bosh. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Jesus. Yabara da 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 sing Hosanna in the highest. The angels are singing Hosanna in the highest. I sing Hosanna.
In this place tonight, the
angels are singing. Jesus. 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 We give you glory. We give you glory. We give you glory. Hosanna. Hosanna. Jesus.
We are now in the company of angels. We are now in the company of angels. We are now joined with celestial bodies. This is the gate of heaven. I said, this is the gate of heaven. Angels are descending. Angels are ascending.
Jesus.
Maro
Shabababa. Maro Shabababa. Jesus. Rosha da 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 da. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Jesus. Rosha da 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 da. Yes, Holy Spirit. Yes, Holy Spirit. Everything is possible. Anything can happen, Jesus. Maros. Roshababa. Jesus. The angels are singing. Hosanna. The angels are shouting in the heaven.
I said the angels
Marosha Manda da 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 Amanda da 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 Amanda da 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 Rabanda da 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 Remanda da 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 Lemranda da 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 Lemranda da 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 Remanda da 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 Romanda da 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 Yemranda da 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 Yemranda da 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 Jesus Amranda da 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 Yes Lord Yakaba da 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 Jesus. Come on, wherever you are, lift your voice. Let's worship. Let's worship him this morning. Yes, Jesus. Marosha. Jesus. Ya ba ra 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 ra. Ye ka ba 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 ba. Ye ka ba ra 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 ra. Ye ka ba ra 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 ra. Ye ka ba ra 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 ra. Reman da ra 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 ra. Amran da ra 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 ra. Jesus. Yes, Lord. Jesus. 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 Hallelujah. Well, we bless the Lord this morning one more time. Wherever you are, just lift up your voice and in your own voice, in your own language, appreciate the Lord for yet another blessed day. This is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. It is the 25th. It's the 25th day of the third month. Come on, lift your voice. Worship him. Adore him. Glorify him. Magnify him. Exalt him in the name of Jesus. Moro shanda da 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 basha. E grando sheas. Amrando ro 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 bosha. Remando ro 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 bosha. Aramandororororobosh. Yekebreandorororobosh. Remandorororobosh. Amrandorororobosh. Yekeberiandorororobosh. Aramandorororobosh. Izanderebosh. Arabando copolosh. Amranderebosh. Amrandororo. Shando copolosh. Abriande kata. Amrandorororobosh. A repanderebosh. A ramandorobosh. A briandederebosh. Jesus, we give you glory. Jesus, we give you praise. Jesus, we give you thanks. Jesus, maros. A briando copolos. A mandarabas. A briandederebosh. A mandorobosh. A mandorobosh. Yekeberiondosa. Abriando copolosa, azanda rarararabasa, ariamando copolosa, abrianda rarararabas, arabando copolosa, abrianda rarararabas, remandosa, amranda rarararabas, ayeke beriondo rarararabas, ayeka barararabas, Jesus kabarurarabas, arabando copolosa, abrianda kebelebelebelebelebas. Abrianda rarararabas, ayaka branda rarararabas. Jesus, we give you glory. Jesus, we give you worship. Jesus, we adore you this morning. In Jesus' precious mighty name, amen. Well, everybody, welcome to this beautiful Thursday, the 25th of March. The Lord is good. This morning, I want us to read Psalm 102. Hear my prayer, O Lord, and let my cry come to you. Do not hide your face from me in the day of my trouble. Incline your ear to me in the day that I call. Answer me speedily, for my days are consumed like smoke, and my bones are burned like a heath. My heart is stricken and withered like grass, so that I forget to eat my bread because of the sound of my groaning. My bones cling to my skin. I am like a pelican of the wilderness. I am like an owl of the desert. I lie awake and I'm like a sparrow alone on the housetop. My enemies reproach me all day long. Those who deride me swear an oath against me. For I have eaten ashes like bread and mingled my drink with weeping because of your indignation and your wrath. For you have lifted me up and cast me away. My days are like a shadow that lengthens, and I wither away like grass. But you, O Lord, shall endure forever, and all the remembrance of your name to all generations. You will arise and have mercy on Zion, for the time to favor it. Yes, the set time has come, for your servant take pleasure in her stones, and show favor to her dust, so the nation shall fear the name of the Lord, and all the kings of the earth your glory. For the Lord shall build up Zion. He shall appear in his glory. He shall regard the prayer of the destitute, and shall not despise their prayer. These will be written for the generation to come, that the people yet to be created may praise the Lord. For he looked down from the height of his sanctuary, and from heaven the Lord viewed the earth to hear the groaning of the prisoner, to release those appointed to death, to declare the name of the Lord in Zion and his praise in Jerusalem, when the peoples are gathered together and the kingdoms to serve the Lord. He weakened my strength in a way. He shortened my days. I said, oh my God, do not take me away in the midst of my days. Your years are throughout all generations. Of old, you laid the foundations of the earth, and the heavens are the work of your hands. They will perish, but you will endure. Yes, they will all grow old like a garment. Like a cloak, you will change them, and they will be changed. But you are the same, and your years will have no end. The children of your servant will continue, and their descendants will be established before you. Hallelujah. Well, this morning, one more time, we want to invite the sweet, precious Holy Spirit, the Holy Spirit who is our guide, who is our help, who's our dependent. Lift your voice wherever you are and let's worship the sweet, precious Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, we welcome you. Holy Spirit, come and lead us. Holy Spirit, come and guide us. Holy Spirit, come and instruct us in the way to go. Wherever you are, lift your voice. Lift your voice. Invite the sweet, precious Holy Spirit. Invite the sweet, precious Holy Spirit. Invite the sweet, precious Holy Spirit. Labrando Shioko Polose. Abriande Ketekepe. Abriande Ketekepe. Abriande Ketekepe. Abriande Ketekepe. Abriande Ketekepe. Amrando Roborosha. Amrando Roborosha. Abriande Ketekepe. Abriande Ketekepe. Abriande Kete. Abrando Shioko Polosa. Arabande Ketekepe. Sweet precious Holy Spirit. Le Granda Katakapa. Abriande Ketekepe. Abriande Ketekepe. Abriande Ketekepe. Abriande Ketekepe. La Papa. Azanda kapala baba, abrianda katakapa, abrianda katakapa, abrianda zende kete kepeloa, abrianda de 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 Abriando copole kata, abriande kete kapala bapa, azando copolo kapa, abriande de 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 besh, abriando de 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 besh, arapando copolosha, amrande de 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 besh, arapando de 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 besh, rekadan kapalua bapa, arapando kapala bapa, arapando kapa. In Jesus' precious mighty name, somebody shout amen. We want to pray Psalm 102 verse 13. It says, for thou shalt arise and have mercy on Zion, for the time to favor her. Yes, the set time has come. Yes, we want to pray, Lord, arise today and favor me and my family. Lord, show me and my family your mercy and your grace, your mercy and your grace. Arise, O Lord, and show me your mercy and your grace. Can you lift up your voice and let's pray this morning? Lord, arise and show me your mercy and show me your grace. Arise, Lord, show me and my family. Show me and our grace place. Show me, Lord Jesus, your mercy. Maro shanda kabala baba. Come on, lift your voice. Maro shede keberua. Abriande ketekapa. Abriando kopoloshe. Izando kopolwa, abriande kete kepelwa, abriande kete kepelwa, abrianda kapala bapa, abrianda kapala bapa, abrianda kapala bapa, abrianda kapala bapa. Thou shall arise and show us your mercy. Thou shall arise and show us your favor. Thou shall arise. Arise, O Lord, this morning and show us your mercy. Arise, O Lord, this morning and show us your goodness. Arise, O Lord, and show us your goodness. Roshanda kabala baba, abriande kete kepelo, abriande kete kepelo, ezanda kapala, abriande kete kapa. Tekapa, abriando shiondo kopolos, abriande katekapa, abriande katekapa la bapa, abriande katekapa la bapa, abriande katekapa la bapa, abriande katekapa, asando rororo. Arise and show us your mercy. Arise and show us your mercy. Arise, Jesus, this morning and show us your mercy. Arise, O Lord, show us your favor. Maru shanda kapa, arabande de 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 besha, arabando kopolesha, arabande kete kape, abriande kete kapelo, abriande kete kapelo, arabande kete kapelosha, azande kapeloa, amranda de 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 besha, amranda de 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 besha. Amranda rarabash, amranda rarabash, aramando copole capa, arabando copole capa, arabando copole capa, arabanda rarabash, arabanda catacape. Jesus, your power, Jesus, your anointing, Jesus, arise, Lord, and show us your mercy. Arise, O Lord, show us your glory. Arise, O Lord, amrando shio kopolos, amrando rorobos, arepando rorobos, amrando rorobos, arepando rorobos, amrando rorobos, amrando rorobos, amrando rorobos, amrando rorobos, amrando rorobos, amrando rorobos. Amrando rorobos, ayeke berias, amrando rorobos, abriando rorobos, amrando rorobos, amrando rorobos, ayeke berias. In the name of Jesus, somebody shout amen. We are still praying. In John chapter 21, John chapter 21, the Bible declares in verse 9, so Simon Peter said to them, I am going fishing. They said to him, we are going with you also. They went out and immediately got into the boat. That night, they caught nothing. They caught nothing. Today, the Lord wants to eradicate the spirit of nothingness out of your life. They went there. They were in the right boat. They were in the right place where fishing is made. And yet, the Bible said, they caught nothing. They caught nothing. There are sometimes you are doing all the right thing. You are the right place. You have the right tools. And yet, nothing is happening. That spirit of nothingness must be terminated out of your life. They were at the right place. They had the scales for fishing. They were at the sea. They had the right boat. They have the right nets. And they went at the right time. And yet they caught nothing. Toiling without results. Laboring without fruitfulness. Nothing. Nothingness. Nothingness. Oh Lord. Eradicate the spirit of fruitlessness. Eradicate the fruits of labor with no result out of my life, out of my ministry, out of my destiny. In this year, 2021, let me not dwell with no result. Let me not work with no result. In the name of Jesus, please lift your voice and let's pray wherever you are. Maro janda kabara da 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 basa. Ajanda kabala baba. Somebody lift your voice and let's pray. Moro janda kabala baba. Abrianda kete kepelo. Abrianda kete kepelwa. Abrianda kete kepelwa. Abrianda kete kepelwa. Ajanda da 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 basa. Abriando kopolos. Abriando kopolos, abriando kopolos, abriando kopolos. Lord, terminate the spirit of nothingness. Labor without thought, labor without fruit. Somebody lift your voice. Spirit that keep us terminating and fighting my resort. I'm at the right place. I have the right, oh God, yes, implement. I am working, and yet I am cutting nothing. I am seeing no result. Let that spirit be terminated. Let that situation be forbidden in my life. Roshanda Kaba, is somebody praying this morning? Moroshanda da 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 Abriando Kopolos, Abriando Kopolos, Abriando Kopolos, labor without result, let it be terminated, labor without result, let it be eradicated out of my life, the spirit of nothingness, doing the right thing, yet seeing no result, doing the right investment, yet seeing no result, let it be terminated, Maroshanda Kaba, Abriando Kopolos. Isando Robos, Abrianda Capella Capa, Abrianda Capello Capa, Abriando Coppola Capa, Abriando Coppola Capa, Abriando Coppolos, Abriando copolos, Abriando copolos, Abriando copolos, Abriando copolos, Abriando copolos, Ayeke pelo capa, a repende keteke 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 pelo capa, a repende shede capa, amando robalobalobalobosa. Isando copolosa, Abriande katekapa, Abriande katekapa. Abriande katekapa, Abriande katekapa, Abriande kai, Ashanda da 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 Abriando copo, Abriando copolos, Abriando copoloba, Abriando copolo capa, Abriando copole capa. In Jesus' precious mighty name, amen. Somebody shout no more. Somebody shout no more. Come on, somebody shout no more. Please understand this, because the reason why we are praying this, many are in the faith today who are frustrated. They are frustrated in the sense that they are doing the right thing, they are at the right location, and they have the right implement, and they are working hard, and yet they are producing nothing. They are producing nothing. And this morning, we want to take authority. This morning, we want to take authority by the name of Jesus, that no more, no more, no more. Labor without result, no more. Effort without producing result, no more. Doing the right things and yielding no result, no more. In the mighty name of Jesus. So I want you to lift up your voice and declare, by the anointing of the Holy Ghost, I terminate the spirit of labor with no result. Effort without yielding result, no more. I terminate it, no more. Lift your voice and pray. Lift your voice and pray in the mighty name of Jesus. Lift your voice and pray. I terminate it. I terminate it. I terminate it. Lift your voice and pray. I terminate it. Moro shanda da 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 basha. Abrando robos. Amrando robos. Abriando robos. Arabanda kapala baba. Abrianda kapala baba. Abrianda kata kapala baba. Abrianda kata kapala baba. Asanda da 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 basha. Abriando copoles, Abriando copole capa, Abriando copole capa la papa, Azanda capelua, Abriande catacapa, Abriande catacapa la papa, Abriande catacapa la papa, Abriande catacapa la papa, Abriande catacapa la papa, Abriande catea, Abriando robos. Abriando copole capa, Abriando copole capa, Abriando copole capa, Abriande de 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 Abriando copole capa, Abriando copole cata capa, Abriando copole capa, Abriando copole capa la papa, Asanda de 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 capello capa. Asande kepelo kapa. No more, no more. In the name of Jesus, let the anointing of the Holy Spirit terminate that spirit of labor with no result, effort without progress. Jesus, let it be terminated. This year 2021, let it be terminated. Effort without progress, labor without result, let it be terminated by your power. Let it be terminated by your spirit. Let it be terminated by your anointing. Murushanda kapala baba, Abriando copole kapa, Abriando copole kapala baba, Abriando copole kapala baba, Abriando copole kapa, Amrando robosa, Abrianda robosa, Abriando copole kapala baba. Azando copolesa, Abrianda capala baba, Abrianda capello capa, Abriando copole capa, Abriando copole capa, Azanda rebes, a repende cata, a rapande cata capa, a rapande cata capa, a rapande cata capa, a rapande cata capa, a rapande cata capa. No more labor without result, no more effort without progress. In the mighty name of Jesus, no more effort without progress, no more labor without resource. in the name of Jesus. Let it be terminated in my life. Let it be terminated in my life. Roshanda kabala rabala babash. Azanda kapala, abrianda katakapa, abrianda katakapa, abrianda katakapa, abrianda katakapa, abrianda katakapa, abrianda katakapa. In Jesus' precious mighty name, somebody shout amen. Now look again, John chapter 21 and verse number 4, the Bible said, but when the morning had now come, Jesus stood on the shore. Hallelujah. Every time Jesus steps into the situation, every time Jesus steps into the equation, forces and powers are terminated. I pray in the name of Jesus that today, Jesus the Christ, today, Jesus the Lord, Jesus the Savior, will step into your morning, will step into your destiny, will step into your marriage, will step into your business, will step into your career, will step in now. The whatever has not worked, by the name of Jesus, oh, thank you, Holy Spirit. Everybody, wherever you are, lift up your right hand. I sense the rain of the Spirit is falling on people. The Lord God said, I felt the rain. I felt the rain. In the realm of the Spirit, it is raining. And the Lord God, I'm releasing a fresh rain of glory, a fresh rain of favor, a fresh rain to wash away and to terminate the spirit and the forces of darkness. My Lord, I sense the anointing of the Holy Spirit. Now, somebody, I don't know what it is, but your throat is very dry. I don't know whether it is allergies, but your throat is very dry and your throat is itchy. I sense the power of God is clearing. The rain that is falling is washing away, and the power of God is touching you, and the Holy Spirit is making you whole right now. There is a spiritual activation. There is a spiritual activation. There is a spiritual activation. There is a move of the Spirit right now. I just sense Jesus releasing the rain. I sense the latter rain. I sense the rain of glory. I sense the rain of healing. I sense the rain of deliverance. It is falling right now. Receive that rain in the name of Jesus. Anybody who is suffering any allergies right now, whether from the pollen or whatever, I speak the healing power and the healing anointing to terminate it, and may you be healed. I sense the refreshing glory, the refreshing power. It is released and is pouring on you right now. Receive it now. Receive it now. Receive it now. Receive it now in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. The Bible said, Jesus stood on the shore, yet the disciples did not know that it was Jesus. That's the problem. There are many saints who are doing things, and Jesus, the Savior, Jesus, the Helper, did not get him involved. Even though he's standing right there, they can't even tell that Jesus is with them. If you know that Jesus is with you in that place, workplace, if you know that Jesus is with you in that business, if you know that Jesus is with you at that workplace, in that marriage, you will relax. The Bible said, then Jesus said to them, children, have you any food? They answered him, no. And he said to them, cast nets on the right side of the boat. What an hour. They had the right implements. They were at the right place at the right time, and yet they were casting the net on the wrong side. See, the frustration of a lot of people. If what I am doing I may be doing the right thing the wrong way. I may be doing the thing. There are many. The Bible says, ye pray and ye receive not because you pray amiss. You see, somebody who praying amiss is someone who is praying prayers with no result. And he's going to get to a day and get up and say, oh, I won't even pray. I prayed and prayed and prayed. I see no answer. I see no result. Ladies and gentlemen, it is not because God is not a prayer answering God. It's because you are praying the wrong way. I've always said, the best and the most effective prayer that you can pray is praying scriptural prayers. Praying the scriptures back to God. Because the scriptures are the word of God. The scriptures is the will of God. The scripture is the mind of God. The scripture is God. When you pray the scriptures, you are praying the mind of God, the will of God. You are praying the promises of God into manifestation in your own life. Have you been laboring, but laboring on the wrong side? Have you been praying by praying amiss? Have you been making confession by making the wrong confessions? That is the challenge for many of us. We are praying amiss. Jesus said to them, they said, we have dwelt all night, but we caught nothing. And Jesus answered them. He said, cast the net on the right side. If there is a right side of, then there is a left side of the boat. What did Jesus say specifically? Cast the net on the right side. Because they were, ladies and gentlemen, casting the net on the wrong side. Look at what the scripture says. So they cast, and now they were not able to draw it in because of the multitude of fish. Jesus is the only one who terminates the struggle out of our labor. Jesus is the one who terminates the force of hard labor from our labor. Look at how they said, we have toiled all night. So if even it was 8 hours of fishing, they fish all night and came with nothing. But one acts on the word of Jesus. This is why I want to challenge somebody this morning. You need to learn to act on God's word. Because the word yields results. The word always produces results. The word always delivers. The things you are doing, is it word-based? The actions you are taking, is it word-based? Are you doing your own thing, or you are commanded by the word of God and by God to do what you are doing? Until you come to that place where you are acting on God's word. Ladies and gentlemen, you are on your own. And he said to them, cast the net on the right side of the boat, and you will find some. So they cast, and now they were not able to draw it in because of the multitude. Therefore, that disciples whom Jesus loved said to Peter, it is the Lord. Now, when Simon Peter heard that it was the Lord, he put on his outer garment, for he had removed it, and plunged into the sea. But the other disciples came in the little boat, for they were not far from land, but 200 cubits, dragging the net with fish. Then as soon as they had come to the land, they saw a fire of coals there and fish laid on it and bread. Jesus said to them, bring some of the fish which you have just caught. Simon Peter went up and dragged the net to the land full of large fish, 123, my God. And although there were so many, the net was not broken. Jesus said to them, come and eat breakfast. I pray in the name of Jesus that Jesus will give you your divine breakfast, a spiritual breakfast, a testimony, a breakfast testimony this morning. And I'm not talking literally about
food. I'm talking about that breakfast of healing, that breakfast of victory, that breakfast of deliverance, that breakfast. There is somebody whose eyes is itchy. I don't know whether it is allergy, but God is healing the eyes right now. May he give you a breakfast of victory, a breakfast of deliverance, a breakfast of breakthrough, a breakfast of miracle, a breakfast of testimony. In the mighty name of Jesus, receive that breakfast. In the name of Jesus, come and receive your breakfast this morning by the power of God. Now I pray that anybody who is appointed for any kind of distraction, setback, I plead the blood. 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 Minister Mema, receive your healing right now. And I pray that the power of God, the rain is still falling, and it's washing away that itchy of the eyes, whatever it is. Lord, I pray that you will touch your daughter, Lord Jesus, and heal the eyes completely, and let that thing go away now. In the name of Jesus. Rosha, Arabando Shiokopolose. Egrendosis, legrandasha, ropa razende kedeshe dokopolosis. The Spirit of God is touching somebody right now. In the mighty name of Jesus. 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 I'm seeing somebody going for an interview, and I see two angels going ahead of you. My God. Wow. Sister Colleen also says that my scratchy throat as well has stopped. Hallelujah. Amen. We thank God and we speak that it is going never to come back again. I'm seeing somebody going for a meeting. I don't know whether this is an interview or a business negotiation, but I see two angels going ahead of you and I see favor and mercy. God said those two angels, one of them is the angel of mercy, the other one is the angel of grace. Now I rebuke that cough in the name of Jesus. I command that cough to go right now, and I speak the healing power and the healing anointing to touch right now in the name of Jesus. I declare, decree the healing anointing all over. Anybody and everywhere that you are, may the healing power and the healing anointing touch you. May the healing power and the healing anointing touch you. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Let the supernatural power touch everybody and anybody who is experiencing anything now. Be healed. 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 We declare the pain is over in Jesus' name. All right. Carrie Ann said she has a phone interview on Friday. Yes, Carrie Ann, we speak in the name of Jesus that you have favor and you have the mercy of God, and that interview is going in your favor in the name of Jesus. We speak and declare that it is going in your favor. I declare it is going in your favor by the power of God in Jesus' precious mighty name. Hallelujah. My God, I thank you. I want us to stand in a gap briefly and commit our spiritual renewal conference with the great man of God, Reverend Dr. Robert Ampiakofi. We want to pray that the Spirit of God will rest upon this conference. We want to pray that lives will be touched. We want to pray that the power of God will touch people, that those who have been ordained by God from the foundations of the earth to be part of this conference will come. And we want to pray that the hand of God will be so mighty The sick will be healed. Miracles, healings, deliverances, and salvation. Lift up your voice and let's pray. Lift up your voice. We are committing the spiritual renewal conference. The spiritual renewal conference into the hands of God. That the power of God, that the anointing of God, that the grace of God will be released upon the conference. That there will be demonstrations of the power of God. There will be demonstrations of the healings of God. Maro shende kepelose. Igrandoshi lebranda kapala papa abriando kopoleshi yakapala dadadabasha lebriando kopoleshi lebriando kopoleshes lebriando kopoleshi in the name of Jesus. Listen, I don't know who has been told you will require surgery, that they are waiting for some time to schedule you for the surgery. I don't know who and told by doctor that you might require a surgery, because I'm seeing the Spirit of God working on somebody who has been told needs a surgery. And I'm seeing the power of God touching that person. I'm seeing the anointing touching that person right now in the name of Jesus. And God said, this move of the Spirit on this person, they, before you go for the surgery, they're going to screen you again. And they're going to tell you the surgery will not be necessary, because Jesus, the master physician, has taken care of it. I speak in the name of Jesus. Let the power, let the anointing of the Holy Spirit touch you now in Jesus' name. Right now, we also want to intercede for our brethren that we've been interceding for. We are praying for the sick one more time. Let Jesus the healer. Let Jesus the healer. Let Jesus the healer. All right. Evangelist said that is her for the surgery. Lord, we pray that your power and your anointing will touch her in the name of Jesus. Renee also said, yes, we speak that any of you who are is scheduled for any kind of surgery, the Spirit of God, the power of God will touch you. The supernatural power of God will touch you, that you will not need the surgery. In the name of Jesus, we speak and declare that he will intervene. Jesus, the physician, the master surgeon, will remove it in the name of Jesus, that you will not need it. Come on, quickly, let's pray. Quickly, let's pray. Quickly, let's pray for the sick. 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 Quickly, let's pray for the sick. We pray for the sick in the name of Jesus, that the power of God will touch. Arasondo kopolose, igrandosha, abrianda katekepelose, abrianda kapala bapa, abrianda kapala bapa, abrianda kapala bapa, abrianda kapala bapa, abrianda kapala bapa. Abrianda kapala bapa, azando kopolosha, lebrianda ende kepelosha, amranda rababababos. We pray for the healing power to touch, oh Lord, Bishop Alfonso, Lord Franco Simpson. My God, we pray for Temiloluwa, Lord Jesus, Olawi, Olarinwa, Ju. We pray for him. We pray for Evelyn. We pray for Lorraine, Anna Spears, Anthony. We pray for Lita Crooms. We pray for Lawrence. We pray for Prince Williams, Andrew, Teddy. We pray for Colleen's mother, that God will continue to heal her in the name of Jesus. We pray for Connie. We pray, oh God, for Nabia. We pray for Albertina. We pray for Sandy, Natalie, Lucina, Emmanuel, Jennifer. We pray for Papi, Miranda, Ezekiel. We pray for Loretta. We pray for Mr. and Mrs. Drake. We pray for Madam Agnes. We pray for Mr. Brown. We pray for Mr. Maynard, Keith. We pray for Gilbert Umba. We pray for Mondale, Nick Webster. We pray for Judy, Randy. We pray for Lyndon. We pray for Fleming. We pray for Ben. We pray for TJ Harper, that your supernatural healing power, your delivering power will touch them. We pray for Kathy, that your spirit will touch Kathy in the name of Jesus. I ask that your supernatural power will touch Kathy, who is still in the ICU. Deliver Kathy out of the ICU. Deliver Kathy out of the ICU. May your healing power, may your delivery power, may your supernatural power touch them, Jesus. Touch them, Jesus. Bring your healing, Lord. Bring your healing, Lord. Bring your healing, Lord. Roshanda kapala papa. Roshande kete kepelua. Amrando rorororororobosha. Abriande ketea. Arabando kopolosha. Abriande kete kepelosha. Abriando kopolosha. Abriando kopolosha. Amrando rorororobosha. Abriando rorororobosha. Abriando rorororobosha. Ayeke beruandasha. Amrando kopoloshe. Jesus. Lejanda rarararararabasha. Arepende kete kepelua. Arepende kete kepelua. Arepende kete kepelua. Arepende kete kepelua. Yashanda kapaluas. In Jesus' precious mighty name. Amen. Well, we thank God for the healing power and the healing anointing touching each and everyone. I pray that today God will cause his hand and his grace and his anointing to touch each and every one of you. I pray for the supernatural favor cover you. I declare that today nothing missing, nothing lacking. Let the power of God speak in your life in Jesus' precious mighty name. Amen. Well. Want to introduce ourselves beginning from outer state, please. Please remember tomorrow, 6:30 p.m., our spiritual renewal conference starts. And make every effort to be part of it. Amen. And on Easter, next weekend, which is Easter weekend, Good Friday, we have a special service, Good Friday. And then Easter Sunday, we have our regular Easter Sunday service. And that night, I'm launching our global healing and miracle night. It's going to be exclusively on Zoom only. But I'll let you guys know and give you the details. Sister Colleen, God bless you. Cindy, God bless you. Leslie, God bless you. John, God bless you. We are not fasting today. We are not fasting today. Michelle, God bless you. Jacqueline, God bless you. Fatima, God bless you. Marie, God bless you. Pastor Timmy, Howard, God bless you. Sherida, God bless you. Wagnesh, God bless you. Leslie, God bless you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jamel, God bless you. Mr. Adebakari, God bless you. Jackie, God bless you. Reverend Celia Sims, God bless you. Sister Julie, God bless you. Sister Alima, God bless you. Hallelujah. Grandma Esther, God bless you. Janine, God bless you. Atlantis, God bless you. Nikki, God bless you. Minister Diane, God bless you. Mama Caroline, God bless you. Kevin and Shelley, God bless you. Joy, God bless you. Jamila and Monty, God bless you. Minister Renee, God bless you. Evangelist Loretta, God bless you. Hallelujah. Well, we're going to go remember Jesus is Lord. Reverend M.E.C. Square, God bless you. Jesus is Lord and the devil is forever a liar. So please, Tamisha Forbes, God bless you. We will be on the prayer line tomorrow morning. So please, join us and you will be blessed, all right? So expect great things and expect the hand of God to move like never before in your life. In Jesus' mighty name. Have a great, great, great day and enjoy your day. Expect great things from the Lord. Bye-bye.